Welcome to this wandering walk of Scotts Bluff, Nebraska. Scotts Bluff is in the Great Plains area of the United States in the western part of Nebraska. The population is about 14,400 people. Scotts Bluff was founded in 1899 across the North Platte River from its namesake, a bluff that is now protected by the National Park Service of Scotts Bluff National Monument. Across the street from us is the Marquee Opera House. This is a historic building that was built in 1909 by L.C. Marquee and C.R. Inman. It has a large auditorium inside. It closed down and was redesigned in the classical revival style in 1916. The large five-story building you see on your left is the Lincoln Hotel. This is a historic hotel in downtown Scotts Bluff. It was built by Childs and Price in 1918 for the Nebraska Hotel Company. The Scotts Bluff Commercial Club donated the land and purchased $5,000 of stock in the company, which happened to go bankrupt a few years later. The building was designed in the classical revival style. From 1965 to 1971, the building was used as dormitories and classrooms by the Hiram Scott College, and later used as dormitories again by the Platte Valley Bible College. We're now walking past the historic Midwest Theater. It was built in 1946, was designed in the modern style by Charles D. Strong, and built by the Artmore Contracting Company.
Yeah.